These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the remnant. Okay. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Ryder, you've been studying this remnant technology. What have you learned?
Plenty. Not nearly enough. It's old, it uses glyphs, and it's well protected.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Jennifer, you mean with all the... Do you know how mean she is? Come on, Mew. Mew, you have to go outside. Mew.
Thank you.